But he sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, the strong will be, whilst who are strong, who have been purified, the strong will be feared by the shayateen. When shayateen come out after Ramadan, they are released. He sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that from awliya Allah, meaning awliya Allah, salihin, the true believers, shayateen fear them. Farmaya Nabi alaihi salam ne ke shaitan ka jo plan hai, वो कमज़ोरों पर असर करता है, वो ताकि वो उनके दिल के हीरे जवाहरात छीन ले जो नेक अमाल के उन्होंने किए हैं। लेकिन फरमाया जो ताकतवर हैं, जो सही उम्मती हैं, सही अल्लाह के बंदे हैं, उनसे शैतान डरता है, शयातीन डरते हैं कि हमेशा दफाई जंगिश्तान ने ये कर दिया। भाई वो दिन भी तो आए ना, शैतान जाके कहें फलां बंदे ने ये कर दिया हमें। That day also should come when shayateen say to their other shayateen, their leader, oh, that person has done this to us. Oh, we don't want to go again to this person. And they hear every day news, oh, this person have done this, this person have done this to us. Kaisa din bitwaye na ke wo shaitani chelle apne bade guruon ko jaake bataye ki us bande ne to hamari tabahi kar diya, usne to jo hai hume khatam kar diya, dara diya, itne bandon ko humse bacha ke le gaya, क्योंकि आपने हमने कोई लिखा हुआ कि हमने भीगी बिल्ली बन के ही रहना है हमेशा, और के शेर बन के भी खड़े होना है। Although we are actually lions, but we are behaving like actually cats and mice, हमने चूहे बन के ही रहना है। बस जो ही बिल्ली देखी बस अपना वह भाग गई। No, you are the lion. But yes, he's made you to believe that you are, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created you human being, but we are acting like, actually he created us as lions, we are acting as mice, because we don't know our own reality. Hame apni bhi haqeeqat ka pata nahi hai. It is about spiritual power, it's about mental power, the mental ability. Hamare log kya hai, acha ji jinn aa gaya, because you have become sheep, you are the lion, the jinn are like sheep, they are inferior creation. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave human beings the superiority. وَلَقَدْ كَرَّمْنَا بَنِي آدَمْ. There never been a prophet from jinnat since Sayyidina Adam alayhi salam. Before that, different story, there were prophets amongst them. After that, Hazrat Adam alayhi salam, there been never, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala even said to the leader of the jinnat, which was shaitan, to bow down to Sayyidina Adam. That is the real situation. The shaitan has led you to believe that you are also sheep like them, weak people and thing, and always on the others are always on the offensive. Others are always, the shaitan is always on the offensive, and you are the weakest actually, and you are running, shaitan ne ye kar diya, shaitan has done this, he destroyed my life, he destroyed this, etc, etc. Why you need is a lion. Lion means a man of Allah, like Sayyidina Ali radiallahu anhu, who was called Asadullah, the lion of Allah. You need a wali Allah to grab you and to take you to the river bank of the marifat of your nafs and knowing of your reality. He need to show you that look who you are. Once you know who you are, then your mindset, everything changes. Then he makes you know that you are the ashraf al khalq, ahsan al khalq. You are the actually best of the creation. You are the most powerful. You have the potential mentality. And then that person's life changes. Then he says, okay, I am lion. Why I am running actually in front of shaitan and devils and dunya? I am superior than them. If I just change my mind and guidance which Allah has sent, what Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam has given, I am the best of the best. So then he becomes trained, and alhamdulillah, not only himself, but he releases many, many millions of others as well from the shackles of shaitan and nafs.